Sometimes you need to just go take a break from everything. Get away, relax, and head to the beautiful Catskill Mountains in upstate New York. But how should one go to this place of respite, peace, and tranquility? Why, in a 5.5-liter twin-turbo V8 Mafia truck, of course. This is the G63 AMG. AMG, of course, stands for oh my god, because the performance in this thing is insane. 544 horsepower, 560 pound-feet of torque. In the words of Rick Ross, ooh, this thing is a refrigerator. Just closing the door alone automatically makes you feel like you're in a vault safe. In this car, when you let off the accelerator, it pretty much just stops. You know, it's like skiing down a hill and then standing up because it's got so much drag. In fact, every time you start up the engine, an entire acre of Brazilian rainforest is flattened. It's true. This is the perfect car for a day like today. I like the ergonomics in this car. When my hand is on the window, that's right where the switches are to raise and lower the windows. Seat heaters, seat air conditioners, and this perforated leather. Not only does it sound so amazing, but it just looks so badass. This is such an awesome car. It's like flipping the bird on four wheels, just rolling down the freeway. All-time all-wheel drive. Super easy to switch between differential locks, front, center, and rear with three easy buttons. There's comfort. I apply air quotes liberally for that. There's sport and there's manual. You've got paddle shifters, which is great. Steering's a little bit slow for me, not as responsive as I would want, but it's a truck, so it drives in a lot of ways just like a truck. Mercedes has been making the Gelanderwagen for the past 33 years, and sure, it might be the antithesis of efficiency, but it is the poster child for invincibility. This is why almost half of the G-Wagons sold in the US have the AMG badge, but thankfully, we don't have to settle for this measly twin-turbo V8. There's now a twin-turbo V12 out there, too. Woo! Finally, some horsepower. Whoa, we got turkeys out here. That's awesome.